Albert Luna for president.
I don't know, dude.